The Navy will name a ship after the late Senator Thad Cochran of Mississippi. A future Arleigh Burke-class guided missile destroyer will be called the USS Thad Cochran. Cochran was the 10th longest-serving senator in history when he resigned amid health concerns in April of last year. He was 81 when he died in May of this year. Cochran served in the Senate for more than 40 years. He was a U.S. Navy veteran. The destroyer will be built at Ingalls in Pascagoula.